four local businesses burglarized, and officers say they arrested the man responsible. Keith O'Neill is charged with burglary, criminal mischief, theft, and possession of drug paraphernalia. Mobile police believe he broke into Cheetah Laundry on Airport Boulevard, Azalea Laundry on Azalea Road, a gas station, and the Piggly Wiggly on Moffett Road.